Glycine dehydrogenase, Wikipedia audio. NM000170. NM138595. NP000161. Reaction. NP613061. Glycine decarboxylase, also known as glycine cleavage system P protein or glycine dehydrogenase, is an enzyme that in humans is encoded by the GLDC gene. Glycine decarboxylase is an enzyme that catalyzes the following chemical reaction. Thus, the two substrates of this enzyme are glycine and H-protein lipoylysine, whereas its two products are H-protein S-aminomethyldehydrolipoylysine and CO2. This enzyme belongs to the family of oxidoreductases, specifically those acting on the CHNH2 group of donors with a disulfide as acceptor. This enzyme participates in glycine, serine, and threonine metabolism. It employs one cofactor, pyridoxal phosphate. Glycine decarboxylase is the P protein of the glycine cleavage system in eukaryotes. The glycine cleavage system catalyzes the degradation of glycine. The P protein binds the alpha amino group of glycine through its pyridoxal phosphate cofactor. Carbon dioxide is released and the remaining methylamine moiety is then transferred to the lipoamide cofactor of the H protein. Degradation of glycine is brought about by the glycine cleavage system, which is composed of four mitochondrial protein components, P protein, H protein, T protein, and L protein. Glycine encephalopathy may be due to a defect in GLDC or AMT of the glycine cleavage system. Function. Clinical significance.